Back at 5, a man has been arrested for a deadly shooting over the weekend. Las Vegas Metro Police say they arrested this man, 27-year-old Brian Diego Terrazas. Police say on Saturday they responded to a report of a single vehicle crash on East Lane. That's near Rancho and Vegas Drives. Now officers found a man shot to death. Terrazas was arrested today, and police have not provided information on how he became a suspect in this killing.